Let us now offer God our prayers.
In baptism, Rudi received the light of Christ. Scatter the darkness now and lead him over the waters of death. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Our brother Rudi was nourished at the table of the Savior. Welcome him into the halls of the heavenly banquet. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
The family and friends of Rudi seek comfort and consolation. Heal their pain and dispel the darkness and doubt that come from grief. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
For all of us assembled here to worship in faith, that we may be gathered together again in God's kingdom. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers. Lord God, giver of peace and healer of souls, hear the prayers of the Redeemer Jesus Christ, the voices of your people, whose life was purchased by the blood of the Lamb. Forgive the sins of all who sleep in Christ, and grant them a place in the kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Please be seated.
Savior, may find in him a merciful judge who lives and reigns
forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
We are now entering into the central moment of our celebration, the Christmas celebration, the Christian prayer, that the church believed that through his death and resurrection, Jesus has purchased the gift of salvation for all who believe in him. Please join me in this moment of silence. The Lord be with you.
And also with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord, our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. In him the hope of blessed resurrection has come, that those saddened by the certainty of dying might be consoled by the promise of immortality to come. Indeed, for your faithful Lord, life is changed, not end. And when this earthly dwelling turns to dust, an eternal dwelling is made ready for them in heaven. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim.